Hello everybody, welcome back to some more State of Decay 2. The Wanderer's Nightmare run. It looks like I've already used this gal, so let's... Well, it's been a while since I played. Got some time, figure I'd play tonight. Let's see. Hell, it's been a while since I played this game, period. Let's grab her.
I hate to say this, but I think we've stretched the limits of this place. We should start looking for a bigger base.
Seems legit. Let's go.
No, thank you. Oh, hold on a second. Something under my mouse pad. It's screwing up my damn mouse. Need a better mouse pad. Got this. Yeah, I think we'll go ahead and keep that. Put that away. Oh! Okay, now, what should we do? We got mysterious broadcast. Okay.
I gotta check this out.
As you can see, in the upper left, my active bounties have progressed some since my last recording session. That's because I played and I did not realize that what you do on this profile shows up on other profiles. So the one that I completed, where I got the MP5 SD, I have not, obviously have not gotten it yet. I did that on purpose.
I apologize for all this.
Because I want to get it when I'm recording. Alright, what do I have for fuel? Alright.
Hey there, neighbor. Can you do us a favor?
I have not played. The last thing I played was standard mode. So I haven't done nightmare since the last time I played here. So I could very well die. Thank you.
Hi there.
My friend. Okay.
Smart choice.
For a second there, I thought that was one of the patriotic zombies. All right, we had, let's see, eviction time, happy campers, materials for everyone, and this is the mysterious broadcast. All right, that's not too bad. I wonder if I can get that infestation while I'm over here.
Broadcast. If you're listening to me, please know that
Oh, that ain't right. Take that, you little shit. Oh, shit. If they head towards that infestation, I am not gonna do it. Thought she was... Oh, I guess not. I thought she was stealth. I think I was working on the zombie killed by stealth from stealth the last time I recorded. That.
Looks like a Z-free zone. This could really help us. It's not nothing.
Of course, there's some damn armored Zeds.
Bet you this place was pretty nice back in the day, but it's empty now.
All right, they're leaving. Oh, that's a horde coming through. Yeah, you didn't hear nothing. Guys didn't see anything. Hey, Stinky. Don't want to alert that horde. I think it's a problem, dear. Oh, that was real smooth. Yeah. Oh, shit. I don't know why it wouldn't finish him.
So tired.
Oh, fuck no.
That was the last one.
All because I slammed through that door too fast, too hard. Damn it. I have one god darn zombie left. Screwed it up. I want to get this cleared out before I head over there.
Infestations handled.
Boom. Oh, can I get back up here? Ah, what? You go in here? No. Oh, shit. I gotta take this gal home and fix her up. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Yes. What am I doing? Oh, I don't have shit for meds, damn it.
Job to starve for them, you know?
Why did it grab all of them, damn it? I just wanted one. Yeah, I just wanted one. Okay. All right. All right, I needed to repair that again. Repair that again. All right. Now go there. Forgot how brutal this game can get. I see you.
Like Zeds with big mouths.
I hear that. Wonderful.
You around?
I'm here, hon.
Nice. What do you want?
Hang on. What was that?
The creeps are gathering. We should be ready for an attack. Can you come see me for a minute?
Did she not sound different a second ago?
Careful, it's coming our way.
Coast is clear. Hang on, what was that?
There are a lot of zombies outside. I'm getting nervous. Knock that creep off!
Now what do we need to do? Take her back home, I guess. And repair this piece of shit.
Zeds with big mouths.
I already thought I hit that Zed with the big mouth. Hey! That's what I do. I'm the one supposed to be on top of that damn car, not you. Dummy. That's what I do.
Now. You're home.
Don't steal my routine.
Really? Hey there. Come on in if you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
Don't be gone for too long.
Nice. I need some meds. I thought I ended the stream last time looking for meds. No. No, find resources. People.
Let's see if anyone out there has pointers about where we can pick up supplies.
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem.
I've looted this place.
Oh, for crying out loud, there's another juggy over there. Ooh, what's this? Oh my god, Ned's close to home? Are you cereal? Well, was it worth it, you prick? Asshole bastard. I'm just gonna put the thingamajob around me, the crossbow, but...
Seems to be locked. The coast is clear. Betcha this place was pretty nice back in the day. But it's empty now. This is great. I'm totally keeping it.
Damn. Three strikes, you're out on that one. I'll take that. Ugh.
Oh, just I don't have room for that.
I just had an itch in my ear that sent a shiver down my spine. You know what?
That was the last one.
Oh, that wasn't even the meds.
I hope nothing heard that.
You're a dumbass. Oh, here. Why don't we just do that again, you dummy? Where's that sucker? You know, for some reason I was sitting there thinking that the ferals in Nightmare were plague ferals. It's how long it's been since I've played Nightmare. Where that damn feral is at. Gotta remember there's meds, I think, in that other building. That or food, I don't remember which one I grabbed first.
I can't carry anymore. I'm exhausted.
Fire in the hole!
I can't keep this up.
That's not what I wanted to... Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Damn it. That's the second time he wouldn't finish him.
I'm pretty roughed up.
Oh shit, it's three of them! No, 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 no!
Yikes! That's a problem. Do we fix it or go on foot?
Well... I don't know if the ferals are dead yet or not. I think the ferals are dead.
Alright,
okay. No, this ain't the one.
Ugh, I gotta stay away from these plague zombies or I'm a goner.
Oh, shit. Where is... of course, it's way up. Wait a minute. Got some over here. Not super close, but it's better than going over where that damn juggernaut's at. This gal's dead if he hits her.
We tried to be friendly, but you just couldn't be bothered.
No, cry me a river, dick face. I accidentally took scent block. I think that's why they stopped messing with me. That's all right. You know, she's probably going to be tired soon, so why don't I just run across the street? Grab somebody else. Okay.
Check out the stuff I brought home.
Okay. So yeah, let's do that.
Hey, how about you stay clear of plague zombies? We don't need you getting sick.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna switch and then I'm gonna end the video and do another one. So, yeah. Nice. Alright, she's got a good gun. Damn good gun, actually. Okay. Do that. Wait a minute. She, powerhouse, stealth, so she can be anything. She don't have to be tied down. She's got a... It looks like she's carrying an edge weapon. Let's go ahead and repair that. Alright, when we come back, I will go and get the other meds. And I don't know what we'll do after that. But that is it. I want to thank everybody for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see y'all next episode.